Pulau Pinang besar pejalan kaki.
Building a walkable city is not something new. In fact, it is a global priority. We can see a lot of cities like Paris, Amsterdam, New York, and many others, dedicating many years of efforts in making their cities pedestrian friendly.
Bilangan kenderaan di negeri Pulau Pinang kini semakin meningkat dari tahun ke tahun disebabkan oleh pembangunan yang begitu pesat di negeri Pulau Pinang. Hal ini telah menyebabkan berlakunya kesesakan di jalan raya dan pertambahan bilangan kenderaan di atas jalan raya ini boleh menimbulkan isu keselamatan pejalan kaki terutama ketika melintas jalan.
In launching the Pedestrian is King campaign, our wish is to make walking a comfortable, safe and enjoyable experience by emphasizing the rights of the pedestrian while using the zebra crossing.
Majlis telah mengenal pasti beberapa halangan yang biasanya dihadapi oleh pejalan kaki semasa mereka berjalan kaki di Pulau Pinang, dan majlis berazam untuk menghapuskan kesemua halangan-halangan ini satu demi satu secara berperingkat.
From the public survey, some motorists fail to stop at zebra crossing. They forget that it is illegal not to stop at zebra crossing.
We realize that the pedestrian often have to wait for a very long time to cross the zebra crossing because the motorists just don't bother to stop. This is the issue that we face, and this needs to be solved.
We are launching a campaign to change this behavior.
This is our newly installed pedestrian crossing at Jalan Burma, and we have replaced the traffic light with beacon light, hoping that the motorists will stop in front of zebra crossings for pedestrians.
We realize it is difficult to change this behavior, but we need to start somewhere.
Of course, it will not be an overnight success. There must be concerted efforts from the local councils, the NGOs and the public. I hope with the corporations from all, we will make Penang a truly pedestrian-friendly city for all.
Marilah kita bersama-sama menjadikan bandaraya kita sebagai sebuah bandaraya yang bertaraf antarabangsa dan mesra pejalan kaki serta berjiwa penyayang.
Make our city pedestrian-friendly.